My name is Moses. Today, what I'm going to do is I'm going to be dismantling an HP PhotoSmart C478, like completely dismantling it. We can focus right now. As you can see, the tools I will likely be using: a plier, a set of Allen key, a spanner, a screwdriver, tester, and different sets of screwdrivers. So I'm just going to start now. First of all,
nobody by my side.